Alright, just came up there. We'll go up this way. All right, I made it. All right, this is one of those shelters. This is a view from the shelter. All that walking just to get up to the trail. A little hazy over there. This is real worth it. Right up here on these ledge. This is all sheer cliff. Everywhere you go. Get water down there. Appalachian Trail is that way. Water that way. North Road, 3.5 miles. Doesn't seem like it's only 2 miles, all that work to get up here. But there it is. And then we're gonna walk down here a little bit. Because, supposedly, there's something special over here. If I stay on this trail, it'll take me right to the Appalachian Trail. I tell you, this right here, we're coming up on, it's a tiny pond up here. Gentier Pond. Right there. Oh, yes. A little petered, but a little bit of break here, and we'll head back down. Gentia Pond. Look at the mountains around us. We'll head back this way a little bit. Got a little plaque here.
And you can see Appalachian Mountains, lovely. They take care of all these trails, all 2,300 miles of them.
This is the site here. Thirteen people can fit in here. I think there's more of it. You are here. Is on the other side.
Alright. This will take you to the Appalachian Trail. Have some roots. A bit muddy. People have been tromping through. All right, I think I'll call that right there.